first, live and local. News Channel 3 and 9 starts now.